Welcome back and thanks for tuning in to M90 today. 1 Peter chapter 5 and verse number 5. Likewise, ye younger, submit yourselves unto the elder. Yea, all of you be subject one to another, and be clothed with humility, for God resisteth the proud and giveth grace to the humble. At the beginning part of this chapter, Paul addresses the elders, the older generation. Now he's turning his direction to you. To the younger, as he says, you younger people, submit yourselves unto the elder. The right and proper attitude and way of living is to submit to your leaders, not just to show respect to those who are older than you, but submit to them. Honor their authority, honor their position, honor their life experience, and submit yourselves to them within the body of Christ. That makes a tightly fit framework that operates well. He goes on to tell them to be subject one to another. Basically, in essence, work well together. Commit yourself unto each other. In whatever position or whatever involvement you find yourself in with your fellow believers, submit to one another and serve one another. And if I'll serve you and you'll serve me, we'll have a good functioning, cooperative body. And that's really what it's all about. And he caps it off by quoting a scripture from Proverbs chapter 3 and verse 34, when he says, God resists the proud and gives grace to the humble. If we choose not to submit to one another and we carry pride, the kind of pride that says, well, I'm better than that person, or they're not in authority over me, I don't have to submit to them. Well, that kind of attitude will cause God to resist you. And I don't think any of us want to find ourselves in that place, but rather on the latter part of that, where he gives grace to the humble. So when you humble yourself, when you submit yourself, particularly to your elders, but to one another, where you're willing to serve together with a beautiful spirit and with a great way of cooperation, then God will grant grace to you and he will allow you to be blessed of him, because that's what he did. He was a supreme example for us of how to submit and how to serve. So if we do likewise, we will have his favor, and that's a good way to live. So best wishes as you memorize this today and as you live it out, as you act it out, and we'll catch more of this thought and more of this idea tomorrow. So see you then.